All right, so here's the thing. I've been collecting cards again for about 5 years. Some years have been more consistent than others, but I started collecting again recently after a little bit of a hiatus. And I would have to say that this weekend was probably one of the best show pickups I've had in the 5 years that I've been collecting and posting videos on YouTube. So I'm kind of excited, I'm trying to gear up and have some trade bait for the infamous pre-nationals coming up here soon. At the Crew 7, the RBI Crew 7 shop. I'm sure you guys all know about that already. I'll probably be plugging that in another video for a contest that he's currently running. I have a few days left to get that done, so I gotta hurry up on that. So real quick, it was great hanging out with you guys again. All the members of the crew, you guys know who you are, and it was good seeing Darren and Michael and a bunch of other guys too. Anyway, yeah. So as you can see in the background, I busted a box of Top's Finest. I had to bust something there. Just gonna go ahead and quickly go over what that box brought. The first auto that I pulled, not so good. Onalecki Garcia. On card rookie auto. I'm just gonna flash through some of the rookies that I got. Jimmy Nelson of the Brew Crew. What up, Paulie and the Brewers? We have Billy Hamilton. I love these cards. They're bowed again this year, which sucks, but the way they look is really nice. I love these old school insert look. CJ Cron, Angels. Luis Sardinas of the Ranges. We have Tim Beckham of the Rays. Tejuan Walker, Seattle. Xander Bogaerts, Boston. Hip Hip Jorge. Jose Abreu, rookie, which was pretty cool to get one of those. Michael Choice of the Rangers. And a Colton Wong, Rangers. Here are the refractors. Got a Machado X-Fractor. Got a Mike Trout refractor, which was pretty nice. Good $6-$7 card, probably. We have a Tim Beckham rookie refractor, numbered to 125. Any Tim Beckham fans, let me know. I'll send it out for you. Wilmer Flores rookie refractor. What up, Tom? Ace X. You and your Mets. Yu Darvish refractor out of 199. Pretty cool. Big Pappy refractor. And Adjusted Upton X-Fractor. Oops, I also have another one. Max Scherzer. And the inserts, Tejuan Walker, Topps Finest insert. The other Topps Finest insert was of Steven Strasburg. And then we got a Duke Snider Finest Vintage Refractor. I think they're all refractor, but I don't know. Pretty cool. And then I got a Clayton Kershaw Topps Sterling Refractor. So overall, not a bad box. I guess I should show you the second auto, which wasn't terrible. Last card in the pack, so it's pretty cool to pull this. This is numbered out of 125 of Mr. George Springer. Right? Yeah, George. Didn't want to mess that up. So pretty cool. On-card autograph, I'll take it all day long. Now we're going to go into our pickups. Like I said, by far the best pickups I've had in quite some time, possibly ever. This first card I practically stole. This is number 10 out of 10 on card autograph. A 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch, crazy patch of Jonathan Gray. I don't know if it's going to focus or not. Doubt it. My phone's a piece. Check out that patch, though. Pretty awesome silhouette patch. I have a man, if this guy pans out to be what I think he's going to be, I completely stole this card and I feel bad. I have high. I mean, pitching in Colorado kind of sucks, especially for a strikeout pitcher and a high fastball pitcher because any contact in Coors Field, and you know, ABC later. This was also a pretty cool pickup I got. Number 94 out of 99 from 2011, Tier 1. I believe this was the first year they made Tier 1. On card autograph of Mr. Mike, don't call me Giancarlo Stanton. Stanton on ice, if you will. Most of you guys will get that reference. All right, next card, numbered 33 out of 99 from 2012 Topps Tribute. By far, in my opinion, the best tribute ever made. It's when they still they encapsulated the cards. Of Mr. Andrew McCutchen. Always wanted a McCutchen autograph. Now I got one on card style, so you can't beat that. Very beautiful card. Got that for $40, I think. Take that all day, every day. Next two are my best pickups of the day. This one is numbered 59, so close to the 58. 59 out of 100. This is from 2012 Museum Collection. This is an archival autograph, on-card autograph of Mr. Clayton Kershaw. Nice, huge, bold autograph. Beautiful card. I was super excited to get this. Super happy to get that. This next card is probably the favorite card that I have in my non-PC right now, even though I guess this could technically be considered PC. This is numbered 6 out of 10 from this year's Topps Dynasty. 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch, nasty patches, silver autograph. Let's go to the slow-mo action. Everybody knows that autograph. Big Frank, just inducted to the Hall of Fame. I like this one in particular because that huge smile that he has on his face. Look at that. What a beautiful card. I was super excited to grab this card. Got it for a very fair price, so thank you very much for the price. Yeah, this is I'm excited. This was a super sweet card. I'm glad to have it in the collection. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I think that was a pretty good overall mail day, if I do say so myself. I don't really have much else coming in at the moment, but I'm still looking to add a few more pieces before trade night. So hit me up if you guys want to. You guys see anything that you like that you would want to trade for. Other than that, thanks for watching.